What now? What next? I'd learned how to lecture without notes. Learned how to recognize the students by their voices. The cassettes were pouring in faster than I could read them. All of that was done. It was at that point I realized I had to think about blindness. Because if I didn't understand it, it would defeat me. This is cassette one, track one. Notes on blindness, and this is the 21st of June, 1983.